I have been diagnosed with spinocerebellar ataxia type 6. I accepted it because I knew it was in the family. I just have to slow things down and go very slow at things now. I know there was no cure, so I took matters into my own hand and did my own research, and I came across Beike. So I emailed them, told them about my condition and my situation, and I gave the appropriate paperwork as they requested, and I was accepted for stem cell treatment. The process is very easy. I had 3 IVs and 5 spinals, and that went very well each time. Before I came here, I had a tingling sensation in my right hand and right foot. I no longer have that. My hands and feet are no longer cold, in which they were before, and I'm hoping for my lightheadedness and dizziness to go away. The hospital here provides therapies for many different symptoms, which is very nice. I had the TMS therapy done here and it went very well. It focuses on the area of the brain that's affected, which I didn't mind at all. It was very comforting. And I did the massage, which helped my blood circulation, which helped a lot. The hospital staff are amazing. The doctors here are amazing. They try and meet all your needs. And it was a very nice experience.
The nature of stem cell, the maximum effect that we expect to see will be after 3 to 6 months. So we need to stimulate the stem cell by continuing rehabilitation program.
Yes.
Okay, so we prepare for you like a big package. So you will have a lot of homework.
That's good.
Okay. Any question, we can keep in touch and email. So we can, our medical team can feedback and follow up the progress of the treatment.
No, you guys are doing an awesome job. I'm very impressed. Yes, I really appreciate all the work you've done. The stem cell treatment for me, it will be an ongoing thing. I will come back again, most definitely, because if there's any improvement in quality of life, I'm going to do it. And I have a child, so if he has this, he also can have a hope and a future in life. Don't be afraid if you want to try stem cell. There's nothing to fear. If it can improve your quality of life, do it.